it go now? Then it will come out of your hands?
Not yet. Let it fill up more, Mom.
Oh, crap!
Let it go.
Now let it go.
What are you doing, Mom?
I'm dizzy.
Oh no! This is how we burn our house.
Maybe we should get out away from the house and trees and let it go.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
There it goes.
Bye.
Let that poop in it.
You see all this wood, guys?
Yeah.
This is what we're going to do today. We're going to cut this wood, split this wood up, so that when we have campfires and when we want to grill or something on the fire, we will have wood. You excited?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
You like working?
I'm not going to do that poopy one.
Why?
Because that has a lot of poop on it. That's probably the bird's potty.
Yeah. Must be right underneath the bird nest.
Yep. Okay.
All right, let's get to work. Were they biting your rear end? They were trying to get out of that crack and they couldn't because you were sitting on them.
Ow!
That's not going to keep them in either, I don't think. I wonder where they're taking all the eggs.
Probably to someone's house.
Oh, it's coming over here and getting you. Oh boy. Marcelo got a splinter in his finger, so we're gonna have to get it out. Where's your splinter, Marcelo? Can you see it? Layla's gonna bring out some tweezers and a needle, maybe we can get it out. Right? Does that sound exciting?
Not with a needle.
Well, you got a needle in your finger right now. That's how it got in there. It's pokey. Right? That's what we need, something sharp. That's huge. That's not really a pen, but I guess here. You don't want me to use this? Don't even watch. Look over here. Look what Manuel's supposed to be doing. He's not. He's probably getting in trouble. Alright, so. Gone, look. Done. I just had to get a hold of it.
You're bleeding. I need a band-aid.
No, when are you going to do it?
Tiny one.
Where? It must be pretty little. So we're all done splitting wood for today. Kids did a pretty good job. Didn't you guys?
Yep.
You guys even stayed till the very end.
But the other
I appreciate
kids,
that.
The other kids have, we'll have more candy than them. Because we worked more than them.
Really? Well, you're also older than them. Somebody found
it. Why is it there?
This is where we put it because we didn't know where else to put it. Do you have any ideas?
Put flowers in it.
It's a pretty small hole to put flowers in.
They have some cats too.
Yeah.
Two cats. They're more Sonic. He's coming.
He won't do it. He won't fall.
He might. What are you guys doing?
Picking needles with a bunch of Israeli shirt.
You're doing what? Oh. What you got?
All these Nikos we found.
You're collecting Nikos.
Then Tiki. Then Tiki.
Huh?
That was Tiki.
We find some,
but we can't get them because they're too high.
What do you mean they're sticky? Show me what you mean.
They're sticky like this.
What do they do?
We're not supposed to touch them.
They're not sticky.
Look. This one is stick. Yum.
What do you mean they stick to things?
It's hard to get because some of them are so high. You can't even.
What if I do this?
They're all crunched.
What are you gonna do with them?
Really, I got.
You're gonna have a party.
You're gonna eat them.
No. Yeah. We're looking for a one.
Got to do buttress.
Did you check all those trees?
Yeah, we checked every tree over there.
Oh, my.
And we checked these trees.
Do buttress. Do buttress.
Mm-hmm.
This one. Really?
Oh! Hey, where did I see
Does
that?
Does that thing help get them?
Yeah.
I see one way up there.
Where?
I can't even reach it.
Oh, yeah. Can you get it with this?
Yeah, I might be able to reach it with that. Up there it is. Fell all the way to the ground. Did you get it?
Yeah. Maybe we can fit them in here now.
Now watch. Hey, watch, Daddy. They're
That's
gonna
the Nico collector, huh?
Look.
Yeah, what is that? Do you know what it is?
I think it's a butterfly thing.
Yep, it's a cocoon.
The butterfly is not in there.
Why do we call them Nikos?
Because they sneak around.
They sneak? That's why?
Oh, then what are they?
I don't really know why we started calling them Nikos. I think the older kids started calling that a long time ago.
Nikos.
There's some more. Do you want more? I'll knock some more down for you.
We
want a what?
I want to see a live one.
A live one?
Yeah, inside of it, so getting ready to come
well,
out.
Well, we need to find one of those.
We're
Good
trying.
Idea.
Now they
Probably not right now.
Is any
think it was green.
And then, oh, look at that. Where? There's one right here, and it's real low, and you guys missed it.
Oh.
There's some way up there.
Yeah, I don't see them. I bet there's some lower ones. Oh, right here. I bet you guys missed some that were really low,
oh,
too.
Oh, there's one up there, too. Oh!
Yeah.
I missed it.
I can't reach that one hardly.
Did you get it?
See this is longer.
Yeah, this is fine.
There's some way up there.
Here's one.
Oh, a match!
You're a good reacher, Daddy.
Look at all these trees.
I know.
There's probably lots more.
Yeah, there is lots more. Up, way up, and we can't even reach them because they're so high.
Just climb the tree.
Yeah, here's one.
Right there on the pole.
That broke before.
Yeah, I know. I had Zach put it back up.
You checked on this one.
Here's one.
I can get some.
Oh, it's right there.
I can get it.
Oh,
two nickels.
I can get some too.
And
what's
that
all?
Here's one.
Here's one.
The cat has something. I think he has your cocoon.
Yep.
It's a cocoon.
Here's one right here.
Yeah, Rayleigh.
You didn't even notice there was a...
Rayleigh, stop trying to, like...
Rayleigh, you're
dumping
them.
Yeah, Rayleigh, if you're carrying them, you
got to
be careful so you don't dump them or smash them.
We're going to have an eco party. And that means we're going to put them all over us.
Oh, boy. That sounds like fun.
I saw...
Here's one.
Oh.
We saw something on here, but I couldn't reach it. So now it's...
Yeah, it was on the tree branch.
And was on this
one. There's two up there.
Oh, there's one right here.
Oh.
Real low.
Oh, I can reach
up. There's one.
Oh, there's one.
Make sure you don't get them in your hair.
I will hold this, okay?
No, they were fun to get in your hair.
I'll hold that.
Let me hold that because he will jump up.
Meanwhile, you're trying to not get. You only have to hold him. Don't.
I have my clamper to get some, but.
Do a good job.